Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Kyla and this is my first video. I really hope you guys enjoy it. And obviously a quick disclaimer, I am not wearing the same outfit as I wore for the video because I've got to take an intro video for this look. So this is me on the day that I'm actually editing everything. So otherwise than that, let's jump straight into the video. And I'm going to be using my Colourpop palette, which I got altogether for about 19 Australian dollars. But I got 12 single shadows, which cost $5 US each. And then I'm going to be using two palettes from Toofaced. Toofaced, for me, I feel like is a hit and miss. Some of them are really good, some of them are bad. I'm going to be using the Peppermint Mocha palette, because it has some really pretty colors, and this one's really I could eat this if this wasn't poisonous. And I'm going to be using my Modern Renaissance palette by Anastasia, Beverly Hills. I would highly recommend this as it is absolutely gorgeous, so pigmented, and it is a perfect palette. So what I do is I take the Mario Badescu rose water. I got this for $9 at Mecca. It's really good. It's not everywhere. I'm just like sort of fat myself, sort of like trying it. I am a bit sick, that's why my voice is quite raspy.
My small skin, this is my paper. And what I do is I just use my finger and rub it everywhere. So I'm happy. But it really makes your face just so soft and just like a baby.
I used my Urban Decay eyeshadow primer. It was really good. But you really have to blend it out because otherwise it grows to the rest.
So I just got down my face and my lids, and then I just rub it everywhere to make sure.
Benefit to brow. This is really good, but it dries out really quickly.
What I did, I have just get out my Milan brush because it's just a lot easier to use.
And then I use my Body Shop Strawberry Beautifying Oil to just prep my hand, because I use my hand a lot when doing things, and also just makes the pomade not as hard. It just softens it out and makes it easier to work.
I'm not okay with the distance that's been growing, girl. I'm not okay. I love you, never show it, and I'm not afraid of the future, what it's holding, girl, I'm not afraid. Let me shut my eyes, I'm
pretty happy with that, actually. Too bad. I'm gonna clean it up now with my... Well, I use my foundation. Then use my... natural shade from the ginger palette, which is the ginger cream, which is the shade right here, and just pat that all over the eyes. What's the difference? Big bang or collision? Love is blind, we had a vision now.
Now we dare roses.
We had a vision. And I'm going into the shade Centerfold. Beautiful, and just like tucks it on the brush. Then I'm also going to be using Best Coast Scenario.
YouTube Slim Fit, which is a really pretty, like, light peach. Love is blind, we had a vision now.
Now we dare all do that. Just putting that back in, I'm going into the foreshore. What is holding, girl? I'm not afraid. super beautiful. It is a very, very neon pink. But it's so gorgeous and I love it super duper much.
Dozen dead roses.
But for this, I am going to have to wet my brush.
You thought I wouldn't come around to you, round to you. You know I was down for you. Now I'm wishing that I never bowed to you, bowed to you. I'm in this shit I can't get out of. I'm not proud. I hate the sound of all these songs about you. Songs
about you. I'm going to be using Vermeer, which is the shade right here. Let you hold on to. I'm in this shit I can't get out of. I ain't proud of. I'm running out of time to hold you close. Running out of time to be your man. Yeah, I'm just lost in the moment. Yeah, I'm just on it. I'm running out of time to hold you down. Running out of time to be your man. Yeah, I'm just lost in this moment. Yeah, I've been zoning. You know that I could get you more, a little more. Whatever you need, what you need. I could get you more, a little more. Whatever you need. You thought I wouldn't come around to you, round to you. You know I was down for you, down for you. Now I'm wishing that I never bowed to you, bowed to you. I'm in this shit I can't get out of. I'm not proud. I hate the sound of all these songs about you, songs about you. You know I was wrong about you, wrong about you. Let you hold on to this cash, let you hold on to. I'm in this shit I can't get out of. I ain't proud of. I'm running. Then I'm gonna be using my eyes.
Just lost in the moment, yeah. I'm just on it. I'm running out of time to hold you down. Running out of time to be your man. Yeah, I'm just lost in this moment. Yeah, I've been zoning.
I just use it to set the foundation of the eyes.
A little more, whatever you need, what you need. I could get you more, a little more, whatever you need.
I use my Zoe, but this is a beautiful brush. I really wish I bought more. The thing that happened was I was actually going to buy an entire set of this, but then when I went to Sephora in Singapore, I couldn't find the Zoe Eva anywhere, like at any of the stores, until we went to the one in the, like, the, there was one in the train station sort of thing. I can't remember what it was exactly, but then I saw the entire set of Zoe Eva, and I had already bought the Sephora collection one, and I cried. At all. 'Cause I have hella feelings for you. I act like I don't fucking care, like they ain't even there. 'Cause I have hella feelings for you. I act like I don't fucking care, 'cause I'm so fucking scared. I'm only a fool for you. And maybe you're too good for me. I'm only a fool for you. Girl. Melted matte. This is quite cool. I've said before. This is a nice shade for school. Thank you so much for watching, and my Instagram details are down below if you're not following already. If you want, subscribe down below. Thank you for watching. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake, cause I don't fucking care at all. You've been out all night, I don't know where you've been, you're slurring all your words.